Tina, it's like some kind of shadow demon or something. Where's Doctor Strange when you need him? Wow. Elijah says, this is the place where they found you, isn't it? Yes. Why didn't you try to escape before? We did. Once. As punishment, she threw us in a dark hole and kept us there for weeks. Tina broke her leg in the fall. She spent days crying in pain. Damn. We learned not to disobey her. Things got better from then on. She took care of us, like a mother, more or less. How did no one find you? How is it possible no one found you in that cave? The forest kept us hidden. I mean, really, once we both chose both options, it could have just continued on from there. There's no need to for the that's all thing. I'm so sorry, Oliver. I can't imagine what you went through. Your sister wanted to protect you. It wasn't your fault that thing killed her. But I don't understand. Thank you for listening to my story. I know it's very hard to believe. Yeah, it's completely nuts. But with all the weird shit that's been happening, I'm ready to believe anything that sounds like an explanation. Unfortunately, you can't tell anyone else unless you want to end up under police suspicion. We need to keep it to ourselves. There's no other choice. Al says, so you just stayed in your bedroom, writing?
Yep.
And you didn't talk to anyone?
Nope.
Well then, I guess that brings us to the end of the story. I told you there wasn't much to tell. No, no. Thanks for telling me about your experience with Oliver. I feel like I know him a little bit better now. Let me stress once again that I don't suspect him or any other patient. Let's just let the police do their job. Shall we continue our session tomorrow? I'll check my schedule. Loud. Elijah's gasping. Not again. I can't breathe. Okay, calm down, Elijah. Just breathe normally. It'll go away soon. Am I doing the breathing thing again? I got scared by lightning. That's all. That's not all. It's never all. Scary, just like the storm outside. I can't sleep with this storm. What the? Oliver? What is he doing now? It's pouring. Oliver's out there in the garden. I better go get him before anyone else sees him. What are you up to, Oliver? I'm already risking enough defending you to Al. You'll get me in trouble. I must go get Oliver before someone sees him. Now is not a good time. Thank goodness they don't work. I can't let them see me. I better be careful. I'm like, why are you stopping? The guard is leaving. I won't have to worry about him anymore. If someone catches me here, I'll get expelled for good. Huh. That's interesting. Careful, someone could see me. Cool. Oh, I guess this is what we need to get into the garden anyway. What do we have here? I guess this... make a kissing sound. I guess this solves the mystery of the red stains on Al's neck. Hot and lusty, club for singles? Dr. Green's life is much more exciting than I thought. Can't blame her. Here it is, the garden door key. You got the garden door key. You got the garden door key, I was trying to say. Oliver's mother? Is that you? Damn, this is great for my anxiety problems. Careful, someone can see me. I have the garden door key. I should leave. I didn't expect to be able to get in there. So it's the garden door key, not the main door key. Let's see if there's anything else to see. I solved that puzzle without even getting to it first. Damn it, Oliver! This is ridiculous. I know what you're going through, but this is going to end really badly for both of us. Ugh. Puddles and more puddles. Oliver, what are you doing here? Come on, let's go back inside. Oliver? It's gone. I think Mother might be dead. I no longer feel her presence. What? How's that possible? She barely had any strength left after the fire. I think the effort of killing Joe was too much for her. Well, that's a good thing, isn't it? You're safe from her at last. We all are. I guess. It's too bad Joe had to die, says Elijah, but I'm glad you can put that nightmare behind you. Come on, let's go back inside and we'll catch a cold. Eric's room? Are you serious, Elijah? With him? Oh, Eric, it's not like that. I'm an idiot. Nay, you are an idiot for jumping to conclusions. Come on, lay down. You need a rest, says Elijah. Well, that is rather intimate. What you and your sister went through is very screwed up. A true horror story. But you're alive, and that horrible creature is gone for good. Now we just need to write a good sequel for you. Oh my god! Yeah, I didn't know that was gonna happen. I really didn't know it was gonna happen. Elijah and Al over there. Aiden says, you did well telling us. Oh no, Eric told the bullies? On behalf of our cause, we thank you for your collaboration. What cause? You're a good soldier. All clear, says Elijah. What the hell is this? Who wrote this shit? Oh no, I better get a sponge and clean it up before anyone sees it. Do you have any sponges in your room? Darkness falls. Looks like a runway coming out of the main door. Going for a shower again? Here we go, Elijah. Shower time. Come on, don't panic. Mother's dead, which means no more creepy creatures in the mirror. Well, you didn't know about that one that almost bit your head off. Not now, it's shower time. It's quiet in here. Tom must be sleeping by now. Logan. Eric. Oliver. I don't need to go upstairs. I'm going to take a shower now. I'd rather not get indigestion. Need to pee right now. I won't look into this mirror ever again. What is this chair doing here? I was wondering the exact same thing. Uh-oh. Maybe Mother will kill, well, just these two, I guess, and teach that one a lesson. Aiden says, hello, sugar. Thanks for joining the party. Aiden? And Eric, what the hell is this? Liz forgot all about the other guy. We organized a therapy session for you. We're going to be your psychiatrist tonight. Shall we begin then? Sit down, please. I said sit down. Eric, go get help. Eric says, I... Please, guys, I think he gets the message. Let's leave him alone, says Eric. Theo says, shut up, lard boy, and talks. Aiden says, sit in this chair right now, or I swear I'll gouge your eyes out. Please. Now. I knew from the day I saw your face that you end up turning this place into your own private harem. So many victims for you to choose from. So many vulnerable kids to spread your sickness to. Elijah says, I don't know what you're talking about. Please. Ian says, this guy here told me you banged the weirdo last night. Is he lying? Maybe we should cut off his tongue. Eric says, I just said I saw them walking to his bedroom holding hands. And that they spent the night together. That's incriminating enough, don't you think? You sickos keep forcing your aberrant ways into our schools and institutions, declaring war on this country's values. I don't think he's intelligent enough to piece together a sentence like this. But we aren't going to make it easy for you. We are soldiers willing to get our hands dirty, and we'll win in the end, tiny battle by tiny battle. You're crazy, says Elijah. Theo says, do you know what this is? You can call it doctor. A few sparks and it will cure your queerness instantly. Well, they got a taser? Stun gun? I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna sting quite a bit. Try to escape. You're gonna pay for this. Theo says, oh, don't be like that. We're doing this for your own good. You'll thank us later. Yeah, I doubt that. Eric says, I'm sorry, Elijah. I didn't know they would do any of this. Oh boy, they're gonna electrocute him. Ready, says Aiden. No, yells Elijah. And then here's Oliver. He's saying, Tina, what's wrong? Oh no. Theo says, oh. I hoped he'd last a little longer. I used the lowest setting, I think.
Oh shit!
Eric says, you killed him, murderers! Aiden says, stop crying, idiot. That thing can't kill you. He'll be fine. Aiden says, well, 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 look who's joining the party. What did you do to him? Says Oliver. Oh, don't worry. We're just having some fun. You don't understand. You shouldn't have done this. She's here. Hell yeah. Come on, I want to see it. You don't get to see them ripped to shreds. A month later. Dr. Green says, I'd like to thank you on behalf of the Fernwood Creek Center for the trust you placed in our professionals. Given last month's horrible events, most of our patients left us. Who can blame them? Oliver's mother says, Oliver insisted on staying, right, honey? Okay, the other Oliver's mother. Every day I pray for those poor kids who are attacked in the bathroom. Aiden and Theo, right? What kind of monster could do something like that to two innocent kids? Will they be okay? Not innocent kids. What about... Elijah. Well, says Dr. Green. Detective Taylor says, we're working night and day to catch the intruder who committed these horrific crimes. But today, I'm here because of Tina. We still need to find her. Oliver, are you ready to come with me to the police station and give us more details about what happened in the forest? I guess. Dr. Green says, goodbye, Oliver, and best of luck. Please, don't be a stranger. We'll miss you. Was Elijah still alive? Oh, that's him, Elijah. Hey, buddy, welcome to the real world. Thanks for coming. Elijah says, this is Grace. She was one of our neighbors at Watson. You probably heard her singing through the garden pipe. Nice to finally meet you, Oliver. Elijah talks a lot about you. He says you're a great source of inspiration for his horror stories. I guess I am. I hope your new life is full of joy and promise. You don't deserve any less. Anyway, I'll leave you two to catch up. Elijah says, what's the police doing here? They just want to ask me about Tina. I'll be fine. They believe that Aiden and Theo's attack was the work of a random intruder. I can still hear their screams in my nightmares, says Elijah. It was horrible. Yes. Oh, we get to see what happened. We're playing the scene.
Oh shit!
What the hell are you talking about, weirdo? Whoa. What the hell? Says Aiden. No. Please. Oliver says, Tina, no, stop. So this is his sister. Oh, right, because the mother turned her into a demon thing. Oliver says, don't kill him, please. Come on, leave him. If you kill him, it will ruin everything. I'll have to go back to the woods and hide. Are you okay? Says Oliver. Can you talk? The shadow. I've seen it. It wasn't my imagination. But I don't get it. That creature is Tina? What's left of her? She tries to protect me and the people who matter to me. I'll tell you more later. We need to go now. So I thought they really electrocuted Elijah to death. Oh my god, are they dead? I'm not sure. They look dead to me. Eric says, please, don't hurt me. They tricked me. I didn't want them to hurt you. Elijah says, shut up and go back to your room. If you say a word about what you saw here, I won't say anything. I promise. Good. Poor kid. Now I feel bad for him, even though he basically caused all this to happen. Elijah says, I've never seen so much blood in my life. Oliver says, they shouldn't have hurt you. That they made Tina angry. Is she still around? Yes. I can still recognize my sister's stubbornness in that creature. I still have Tina's twig doll. Keep it. It may bring you some good luck. I'm so glad to see you again. I missed you. Me too. May I ask you something? That girl, Grace, is she your... I mean, she and you? Oh? Says Elijah. No. No way. No, no, no. She's just a friend. That's all. Really. Okay. Detective Taylor says, hey kid, are you coming? Here's my number, says Elijah. Call me sometime, okay? I will. We have to write the sequel for my life story, remember? Says Oliver. I want a perfect ending. See you soon, Oliver. This is the sequel, though. Oliver's 20th birthday. Oh, I see Tina behind him. She's in all the photos. 2003 holidays. National Book Award. Demon Photobomb. Baby Tina, Nanny Grace. Oh, are they together? They adopt a baby together? I mean, I'm assuming that's Elijah. Thank you, players, streamers, viewers, for your support. Oh, no problemo. What do you guys think? I think I like the other games better. This was largely, like, there wasn't much to do. Just click through scenes and look at stuff. There weren't really any puzzles, just the key to the garden, which I got the key before I even tried the door to the garden. But that is it. That's the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed. They're working on another game that's coming out soon. I'm not sure when, but it's another Midnight Scenes game. There's another game they have, this developer has out called, it's not Uninvited, it's like The Unwelcome or something like that, but that is a game that's like a little more jump scary, and like you have to get a certain amount of things before the creature catches you, and that's not my kind of game, sorry. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you had a happy Halloween, because by the time you're watching this, it's probably a few days later. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Check my Tiny LPs playlist. I have a lot of short games like this that I like to throw in, because I play a lot of long RPG games, so I try to throw some short games in now and then, just for variety. So it's full. There's quite a bunch of games in there. And they're all, like, either one episode, or I think the longest one is four or five episodes. And this one's going to be four episodes. Anyway, thank you guys again for watching. See you in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.